The screen on your phone has a layer of an invisible grid that holds a continuous electrical charge. And when you tap on the screen, your finger disturbs this electricity at the point of contact. The disturbance tells the phone exactly where you touched it, and this information is then sent to the phone's processor, which interprets the touch for whatever action you want to perform.